That's so cool. It looks like the frozen moon from that orbits the planet Kordon. I can just picture now the Zartwog Zorkon commander coming out of his zooming, blowing out of the trees in his galactic battleship tank, destroying all.